The Sport and Art Educational Foundation is pleased to announce the establishment of the SAEF Alzheimer's Table Tennis Therapy Program. In a recent Japanese clinical study, documented findings have shown that the activity provided by table tennis affects five different portions of the brain simultaneously, thus earning table tennis the title of being the world's best brain sport. The positive effects produced by the game of table tennis as a proven therapy have demonstrated an increased cognitive awareness and very often a literal sense of awakening in our participants. Alzheimer's and dementia are severe brain diseases that greatly affect the quality of life of millions of seniors worldwide. SAEF is proud to be the first and only institution in the U.S. to utilize this innovative therapeutic tool to benefit those suffering from early stages of these diseases. Our goal is to provide senior citizens afflicted with these illnesses and their loved ones with a renewed sense of hope and an ability to feel they can own their future. With your support, we look forward to establishing our program as a premier model for similar table tennis therapy programs throughout the country. We look forward to hearing from you.